Dolphins. San Diego Stadium, of course, the home of the Chargers and the host for today's matchup.
What a matchup we have at wide receiver today. Two of the biggest threats in the NFL who love to cause chaos for opposing defenses. How about this matchup, Phil?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. When you have speedy wide receivers, what you have to do, you got to make sure your safeties are smart, they're talented. Both teams have that because it is easy in this game nowadays to get the football to the wide receiver. If they can't get open down the field, just throw them some screens on the outside and dare the defense to tackle.
It's first down as they head to the line. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. And the carry to Ryan Matthews. And Matthews is brought down.
As we look at the lineups, there's the future Hall of Famer Antonio Gates, one to watch today.
I think when you look at Antonio Gates, what surprises you, see these big and fast, but he's very deceptive, knows how to set defenders up. That's why he gets wide open.
Second down and 9. Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw.
Number 17 passes his pass ball incomplete.
For this defense, a very good corner in Brent Grimes.
Brent Grimes, he might be small, but he is feisty, he is tough, he is quick, and he can cover guys on the outside. You cannot get enough players on your football team like Brent Grimes.
Third and 9 coming up after that last pass play failed to connect. Donald Brown is in the backfield. Should have had it.
Brown's going to go back to the huddle and look at all of his teammates and go, my bad.
Well, they know it's your bad. Everybody, even the offensive linemen, they saw you were open and you dropped the pass that was right to you. But hey, that's the way it goes. You know, you got to keep the confidence up. I think he will, and I'm sure the football will find its way towards him again soon.
We'll see what he can do here. He's brought down. First down here. It's Tannehill out of the pistol. The Dolphins will go with the pistol on this play. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. The Dolphins snap it at the 31. Looking long to Mike Wallace. Interception by Eric Weddle. To dig an early hole, but that's what's happened here with the early interception throw.
Yeah, good job by the defense, but I'll tell you, you got to make sure as a quarterback when you throw an interception early in the game that you don't let it get into your head and give self-doubt. So stay positive, go out there, be aggressive, and play that way.
Phillip Rivers has it under center. First down and 10. Matthew Jones there to make the tackle. That leads us to second down. Handoff by Rivers. Taylor's there to take him down.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
After that last carry, it's 3rd and 3. Matthews takes his spot in the backfield. Rivers is back in shotgun formation. Touchdown, Chargers!
You never know with the talent of these guys nowadays. Little short passes, you think they're harmless, and look what happens. They break a tackle. They got so much talent all the way down the field for the score.
And the point after is good.
Chargers getting set for the kickoff. Big Ben will just settle for the fair catch this time. They face first down. Miller's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Tannehill gives it up. He's taken down at the 42.
Miller's a running back. After he makes a big run like this, he gets excited. He is just looking for his next carry.
First and 10, and the give to Lamar Miller. Picked up a couple that time. Second down here. The Dolphins line up in the pistol offense. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Tannehill's setting up now in the pistol. Second and 9. Miller's got it again. Breaks free. Has some space to work with. First down here after the run. Miller's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Tannehill's going to be in the pistol here. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. First down at the 48. Looking to the right side and throwing. Finds his mark. Wallace marked down at the 19. First down following the long play. Screen sticks to his hands. Zone for the touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
An extra point is good. The Chargers ready to return the kick. Brown's running this one out. Turning ahead. And he's going to give his team great starting field position on that return. They come to the line and it's first down. Woodhead's a running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. Rivers to Woodhead. The tackle is made.
This is what you call throwing a wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
Matthews lined up in the backfield. Game's 5.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Second down coming up. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Set up screen. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
First down here after the completion. That long gain sets them up here on this play. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Matthews is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
second down. Phillip Rivers has it under center. The Chargers take it from the 23. Interception. Tackles made. The Chargers still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. First down here. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. The defense comes out in the dime. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Butler's there that time for the tackle. The Chargers go with the dime formation here on defense. The Dolphins snap it at the 26. Tannehill connects with Clay. Keeps his legs moving. Brought down at the 26. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. After the long game, let's see what they do here. This play set up by the long gainer, the wide receiver in motion. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Lamar Miller with the carry. He's taken down at the 23. And now they'll try over again on second down. They've come out in the dime package. Scrambling out of the pocket. They're going to get him here for a sack.
It is without a doubt the worst place to get pressure up the middle on the quarterback. It happened that time, and he did the right thing. Just take the sack.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. And Wallace lined up in the slot. Tannehill from the gun. Throws the pass. And off the mark on that short throw.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. Moreno lined up in the backfield. Hartline's lined up now as a slot receiver. From the gun, Tannehill. On the money. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
Well, you got to live with this decision now, big guy. You go for it on fourth and long. It fails. Probably going to give up some points because of a bad decision by you.
The Chargers come out for the next possession. And Matthews is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Deion Jordan puts a stop to that one.
And you're an offensive lineman, and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Second down, three to go. Allen's got the catch and the first.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Offense lines up here. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. And Matthews is tackled down at the 39.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the front that time, and they only give up a short gain.
Second down coming up. Matthews takes his spot in the backfield. Rivers out of the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Touchdown, San Diego Chargers.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
Driving extra point is good. The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick return. And here's Thigpen. They bring him to the turf. First down coming up. And Matthews is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Tannehill's going to take it from the gun. Looking across the middle. Flowers is there to make the tackle.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards. So that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
That short pass play picked up six. It's now second down and four. Tannehill set in the pistol. It's Miller. Middle. Then picks up about three.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
No huddle time. It's Tannehill out of the pistol. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Third and two. Throws the pass. Intercepted! That brings the play to an end.
Butler, such an impressive athlete. We know he can tackle and stop the run game, but how about that in the pass game? Defending the pass and picking it off. Good job.
First down on the way. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. And the give to Ryan Matthews. He's headed right. And that's a gain of maybe five.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
This will be second down. Up in the backfield. One down, just 2 yards shy of the first down marker. Quickly to the line. Dropping back three. Makes the reception. He's in for the score.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them, but this one, that is a great catch.
The point after try is in the books. The Dolphins are back deep, waiting to return the kick. He'll take it from the one. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. First down, offense readying for the snap. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. Leave. first and 10. Looking long. But it's incomplete.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
That's second down coming up. Miller's in the backfield. Single back set. He takes it on the counter. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. And it's third and 10 here after the run. They're in the hurry-up mode. Going for the home run. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Fourth down and 10, and they're going to go for it. Quarters formation here for the defense. Step drop. That ball has been picked off. That'll stop the play right there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. And Matthews is lined up as the single back. Launching it deep. In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when your receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
Makes the PAT. The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick. Signals, fair catch. It's first down as they head to the line. One more snap in halftime. First and 10. Launches it down the field. Pass is intercepted. Still powering ahead. Miller's going to make the tackle. So that's going to do it for the first half. Chargers are up in this one. Jim Nance and Bill Sims here at San Diego Stadium getting set for the second half. Novak will be sending this one towards the end zone as the second half is about to begin. And the fair catch is made. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Dolphins are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. The Dolphins pistol set here. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. Off the right side, Johnson's in on the tackle.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times. And we saw it that time when they stopped the play for a short gain.
The Dolphins from the 22. They're setting up screen. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up. First down here after the completion. They get set quickly, ready for another snap. And time to give to Lamar Miller.
They're going to run it right.
And now we'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play. The Chargers call timeout, and they'll have two remaining. They're able to move the chains after that last run. Let's see how they back up the big play here. He sends the halfback in motion. Moreno's handed the football. And he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down. Wasting little time. The Dolphins snap it at the 36. To the ground. Good piece of tackling.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
Running back in motion here. First down and 10. He's going to get another carry. Moreno tackled down. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Wasting no time now for this next play. Tannehill's off the mark there. Incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Quarters formation here for the defense. The Dolphins take it from the 28. It's Clay. Tackle's made and the first down is picked up. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Tannehill's lining up in the pistol. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Miller's going to secure the handoff. Right side. Touchdown. And they cut into that lead.
Well, that's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this. Well, you don't see it too often, do you? You see these missed extra points, and the first thing you think of is you look up, you do the score, and you go, how is this going to come back and bite them? Because a lot of times it does. It changes strategy as this game goes along.
They won't recover the onside kick. The hands team does his job. The Chargers are set for their next possession. Phillip Rivers has it under center. They'll go ground. He's brought to a halt.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Coming up, second down. And Matthews is lined up in a single back formation. After that last run, it sets up 3rd and 6. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. And he's going to be sacked. So, just 3 plays and out for the offense.
Well, sometimes as a quarterback, if you can read the blitz that is coming, you have to keep the running backs in there to pick up some of those blitzers. They don't do it that time. They get outnumbered, and the quarterback takes a sack.
Mike Seifert now ready to punt. Got a flag. Flipping, I know from your days as a player, that's something that just makes you cringe.
Well, it does, and really cringe just for the player because it puts them at such a disadvantage they can't protect themselves, and you're always fortunate if you don't get hurt and when one of these calls is made.
Take it from the gun. But the hit knocks the ball out.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
Second down after the incompletion. Quarters formation here for the defense. And the pass goes incomplete. Flowers in on the coverage.
And the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
Third and 10. And that's going to be a two-point tackle, a safety in the end zone. Brown's got a chance this time, and he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. First down here. Phillip Rivers has it under center. Ryan Matthews takes the handoff. Jordan's the one who brings him to the ground.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
Second down now. Allen's a receiver in the slot. Play fake. Rivers is unable to connect that time.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it, but what a job and effort.
Third and 7, setting up screen. Got the completion. The tackle is made, and that's a 3-and-out series for the offense. Seifert called on to punt. We'll see what he can do here. Brought down at the 32. They face first down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And he's brought to the ground.
When you have defensive ends that like to go up the field and they think they're going to get to the quarterback, you know what you do to those kind of defensive ends? You run draw plays and screens underneath them. Take advantage of the fact that they're not reading their tees.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Chargers official. Donald Brown's injury appears to be a broken hand. They'll need x-rays to determine the full extent of the injury, but guys, it is likely he will need surgery.
The Dolphins from the 37. Lamar Miller with the carry. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The Dolphins from the 37. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Well, I'll just say this, Jim. When you're a gambling football team, you're willing to go for it on fourth down, even though you're losing in the second half and you don't get it. You just got to deal with a little bit of adversity and hope your defense can go out there and stop the other team's offense.
Allen's in the slot. Quick drop back. Takes off with it. Rivers finds Allen. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
There is no lead in the NFL at stake. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comebacks. So when you get the opportunity, lay it on them, man. Keep scoring.
Count it. Chargers getting set for the kickoff. Thigpen will run this one out. Out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. They come to the line and it's first down. And Wallace lined up in the slot. Tannehill's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Got the completion.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Ryan Tannehill backing off the line, dropping back shotgun. Landry's going to take the handoff now. A gain of about five.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Looking out wide. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. No time to huddle now. Welcome back. We've got a blowout in the making. First down here after the run. Quarters formation here for the defense. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Breaks at the tackle. He makes the catch. Nice tackle.
Well, the way the rules are in the NFL now, you can't hit the receivers, you can't hit the quarterback. And if you give the quarterback this kind of time, he is always going to find an open receiver.
First and 10. Trying to find an opening to the right.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Tannehill from the gun. And the pass goes incomplete. Flowers in on the coverage.
That's what you expect in the NFL nowadays from the players, especially these receivers. They're so aggressive, so athletic. They go all out for every catch. That time, he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort.
Third down and 10. He'll throw it over the middle, and that's a gain of 10.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Going for it on fourth down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They'll turn it over on downs.
Situations like this sometimes can cost you the game. You're down in the second half. Why would you go for it on fourth down in this situation? You don't get it, that decision might cost you this football game.
The Chargers now ready to take over as their offense heads onto the field. Phillip Rivers has it under center. Now first and 10. It's Jordan in on the tackle.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
After the two-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8.
There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set. Rivers keeps it, and he's thrown to the ground.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
The defense pushed the offense back with that sack, and now they'll need 15 yards on third down.
Rivers is standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. And Gates has got it. First down.
That's an awesome job by the offense picking up this first down here in the second half. They've got a big lead. It's not about scoring anymore. It's just about milking that clock. And that is an art, and this team is good at it.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Antonio Gates hauls it in.
The drag route is a huge part of every offense now in the NFL. It's where the receiver starts on one side of the football, goes across the field, looking for those spots where he could catch it, and the quarterback that time threw it at the right time, right on target, good yardage, just short of the first down.
And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
What a year Ryan Matthews had in 2013 for the San Diego Chargers, and the thing that surprised everybody or impressed them the most was the fact that he ran with so much power.
Rivers has got it in the gun. And there's Floyd.
Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corners.
First down here after the completion. Royals lined up now as a slot receiver. Matthews on the screen. Got a little crease. Stiff arm. And Matthews is brought down.
Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller. And there's nothing like dictating to the defense. I love it.
Here's the first snap after the big play. And the carry to Ryan Matthews. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. And Matthews is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Secures it with two hands. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. Woodhead lined up in the backfield. 3rd down and 4. Play fake. Ball is out, and he's taken down.
Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate.
Officials stop play now. They want to take another look at that last play. Was the knee downfield or was it a fumble first?
I think what we need to do here, let's stop it when the knee hits the ground. And once we stop it, let's look at the football. Does he have possession of it completely at that time? If he does, then it's going to be down. The runner will be down before the fumble occurred.
It'll be a touchback. First down here. Tannehill's setting up now in the pistol. to Mike Wallace.
Ball's picked off. Spins away from contact.
Fights through contact.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
First down coming up. Phillip Rivers has it under center. Matthews. And that'll gain just a few yards.
Well, even though they have a lead here, it's late in the fourth quarter, you still got to be unpredictable. Keep the defense on edge. As I always say, make the defense react and not attack. So make them guess what plays you're going to run.
Delmas is there to make the stop.
Well, Jim, what a day for this offense. You know, they're blowing the team out, and here they are once again in the red zone. Listen, if I was them, I'd go ahead and try to punch it in one more time.
And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
First down by the offense in the red zone, and, you know, you're on the defensive side. You don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances. The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
They'll go to the hurry up here as the clock runs. Then picks up about three.
Hard sometimes as an offensive coordinator to call plays to catch the defense off guard when you're winning and it's late in the game. So they played it very predictable there. The defense was ready. Nowhere to go.
And they score again here to pad the lead.
Well, you get the touchdown on the last play of the game, but it doesn't change anything. The player's going to be happy about what he's done, but the game was already decided.
Inside of the uprights. Nick Novak ready for the kickoff. Taking no chances here with the squib kick. Here's the quick toss. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. First down on the way. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Middle. Johnson's there to take it down. How much sweeter is practice going to be this week after the win on that sideline?
Once you win, practice is easier because your confidence is high. You feel good about what you've done from the